Today, Monday, October 26, 2020, the Ministry of Health and Wellness received confirmation of 9 new cases of COVID-19. This brings the national number of cases diagnosed to date in country to 63. A total of 36 cases are currently active and isolated in care. 5 of the cases are female and 4 are male. Their ages range from 12 years to 55 years. These cases are from Viewfort, Castries, and Groseley districts. All of the cases were placed in quarantine after testing while awaiting results. A link has been established for 5 of the cases to individuals who had been diagnosed with the virus thus far. Investigations continue into the link of the other cases. The new cases continue to be diagnosed and captured from a wider range of communities. This situation requires that we all need to constantly stick with the behaviors that can keep us at low risk. We need to keep ourselves on alert, particularly when we are in places where we are comfortable and where we have frequent contacts like our workplaces. I also take this opportunity to encourage us to look out for each other. Let's encourage each other to act responsibly to reduce our exposure to the virus. Anyone with respiratory symptoms like cough, fever, and sore throat should not be at work or in any public place. It is important that people who are unwell seek care promptly at the closest community respiratory clinic. The Ministry of Health, once again, we remind everyone to wash and sanitize your hands often throughout the day. Always wear a mask while in public. Maintain a separation of 6 feet from others while in public, which is about 2 arms length apart. The Ministry of Health and Wellness, as always, we will continue providing updates as new information becomes available.